Hi, this is Matt. I'm taking CS50's intro introduction to game development, and I am going to step through the changes. One of the requirements was to have the character not fall into a hole on initial start state, which couldn't really show in this scenario since there was a solid block. Another one of the requirements was to create or have this one and block created. You'll see at the end of the level a full flag, and this character going into the next level after now we're at the second level, so this score is carried over. Thank you. Oh, there we go.